Let's go. We'll keep this thing moving. We're going to play some new shit. We're going to play some old shit. If you guys know any of the words, bring your asses up and sing as loud as you can. If you don't, who gives a shit? It's all good. This next song is fucking sick. This song's called No Servant of Mine.
Yeah.
Person that's in the room right now, please put their hands together and make some noise for all the other bands that have played before us. As loud as you fucking can, let's go! Alright, I'll be honest with you. the reason why the show happened was so I could watch Teenagers tonight. So thank you guys for coming. You guys basically paid me to watch Teenagers, so that shit is fucking sick. It means the world. Line my goddamn bank account. I've been waiting to do that shit for years. So, yo, obviously, you know, it's the record release day, so on your way out, grab that shit if you haven't heard it yet. I promise you, I don't think I'm pretty sure we've established something where I don't often like things that suck ass. So, you know, you can trust me, you can grab the record, you can listen to it, Spotify, Apple Music, whatever, but grab that shit on your way out, and if you can't afford it, just fucking download it, who cares?
Yeah!
We're gonna keep this thing moving, like I said, if you guys know any of the words, get the fuck up here, let's have some fun. Let's make this a nice little night to remember, please. This song is also fucking sick. This one's called The Memory Misread.
Fuck you!
We're gonna make it.
Well, yo, okay, we can do that. I'll level with you. We're currently on tour with Architects and 6 Year Guns. We even know, who was at the show yesterday? So you guys must be fucking bored as hell. You saw the same set list. Well, the good news is, with the time that we had, we practiced a couple more, and we can do a couple more songs for you guys. But I swear to God, that's it. We got like 2 in us. Sorry, so please don't ask for any more. Once again, we're called Counterparts. Shout out to everybody for, you know, showing up. Thanks to all the bands and, you know, the promoters and everybody for even letting us do this shit last minute. I understand that it's very, very weird. But, you know, we love you guys. You know, we'll always be back. That's a promise. So, we'll keep this shit moving. This is another new one. If you know the words, I want to fucking hear you. If you don't, run around in a goddamn circle or some shit. The song is called Rope. Let's fucking go! We'll be right back.
time, let's go!
You sing it.